before they disabled trades, I mean, before they disabled drops, and before they disabled the bazaar, they didn't have a cookie, so I couldn't do anything with the money. I used to keep a stack of enchanted diamond blocks in my ender chest for just such an occasion, like, you know, just in case someone done screwed up and forgot to bring enough money to, you know, play the game.